Cleopatra had a dangerous affair with Julius Caesar. They met in Egypt when Cleopatra was 21, and Caesar was 52. Cleopatra was married to her brother, but fell in love with Caesar, and the two got together. Her brother found out and trapped them in a palace until Caesar's troops freed them. During this time, Cleopatra became pregnant with his son. The two stayed together until Caesar's death a few years later, and that's how.